Today, me and Kevin and Kenny, we down at the Kearney
Swamp.
And we're gonna try and get, you know, make it a one or two crab. Yeah, what do you think?
Yeah, we gotta see what we can get.
I know mustard up, biting, all kind of things.
Fly.
I don't know what to do. So we're gonna look for some crab.
And you know, bushes right? Now we think.
It's supposed to be a full moon, but the place overcast.
So we catch
it. So, let me start to look for some crab. God, I catch one. Come on, come on, check the size of this one. Start holding on there. Check it. It's so easy, people. Oh, it's so easy. We just catch crab. It's so easy. We just catch crab. Only very few we catch this crab. We buy this crab today. Let me go back to my schedule programming. Why this call you crab before?
Because for the amount of years I'm in the crab business, partner.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, you just catch your own crab?
Catch my own crab. All my crab I sell is local crab.
Serious?
My blue crab is local crab, my hairy crab is local crab.
Where you just catch your blue crab?
The blue crab coming from the Kearney Swamp, the hairy crab coming from the Kearney Swamp too.
Well. Okay. You can catch Mario?
Yeah, man, no problem with the fishing trips too, you know.
Eh? Yeah, I want to go and catch crab.
No problem, man. Crab, fish, everything you want.
Are they enjoy the catch crab?
No, not really.
So which one is the better crab, the blue or the hairy?
Well, most people prefer the hairy crab because the price and all reasonable.
Okay, so the blue crab more expensive?
The blue crab a little $10 more in a bunch.
But the blue crab bigger?
Yeah, we had some big blue crabs, we got some big blue crabs.
So how much are the blue crab?
We got four of the biggest size for 100, uh-huh. We got five for 100, we probably got six for 100 too.
Alright, give me one of the 400 and one at the 500,
okay,
right?
What you say? Just tell me if you like this one.
Yeah, that's looking real nice.
Yeah, man, you'll get something so, extra too when you buy like that.
So I want that and I want the 500. Which one is the 500?
500, yeah. They're a little smaller.
They're way smaller, boy.
Yeah,
this one is how much?
This is 4.
I'll take this one instead.
Alright, don't mind this is 4. You're still getting an extra one.
Yeah, yes. I see them two monsters in that one, boy.
Yeah.
It's a two beasts in that.
Alright, watch me. This is the extra here in the
So
one.
We got extra from that badger, yeah. Right?
I'll give you a second extra, man. No worries. Two of them extra you get when you buy by Krabby.
Now we're talking about Krabby, the boss. So, what would you hear, crab now? This is the big bunch.
What
this crab selling?
What is it?
How much are that bunch?
There's a five big ones in the bunch, eh?
Yeah.
$100.
Alright, I'll take that bunch.
Okay. Nice one.
Alright. And give me
we have these here for 80. It's slightly smaller than them.
Oh. I will take another one of the $100 here, crab here.
Yeah.
We're going big today.
You make the right choice.
We're going big. Look for the biggest one now, boy. So is it dangerous to go and catch crab?
Well, it has in the swamp it does have snake, it does have alligator, but tell me if you like this one.
Yeah, that one's nice, man.
Alright. Yeah,
I'll
get you an extra one
with
this too, right?
We get an extra one with that too. Almost every time you buy $100 bunch, you get one extra then.
That's the way we just do it, man. When you're catching your own crab, you could do that. When you're buying to sell, you can't afford that.
Okay.
This is the extra one here with this bunch.
That we're talking about. That nice all day. And, what do you think?
Yeah, man. Well, there's so much people you cooking for, you know?
I feel a good day, yes? Let's see, boy. Should I? I will take our next blue one.
Next blue one?
Yeah. A big one, eh? A big one, right? $100 bunch, right?
I'll get a special, yeah, man.
Okay, that's special?
Yeah, man. What's the size I'm giving you?
Good. Like some monsters, boy.
See how I'm doing it for you?
Real nice.
Five of them there.
Wow. That we talking about. Yeah, we go work with that.
Handling your best, man.
I'll make a little cook later.
I invited her. I'll walk you with a two bunch and all, you know.
You
if
mean?
I invited
her. Oh, God. I ain't mine. But you know how it is these days.
Yeah, I know how it's going.
Never we invite nobody by your house,
boy. We're going to do it in the backyard if you're going to do it by your house, man.
I'll go by my neighbor.
Neighbor?
Yeah.
Alright, we start cleaning, right?
Yeah, man. You want to check it out? So, anybody is in the back?
Yeah, but it's the most expensive dish right there back.
So, that yellow part?
Yeah, they're using that in oil long when they're making oil long.
I never know that.
Yeah, man, I'm telling you, that yellow part, not the dark color, the yellow that is, you see it there?
Yeah,
that
yeah.
That is used, that crab fat.
So, you can cook that just on it too?
Man, yeah.
Use that for oil long.
Oil long.
So, oh, yeah, that's script, yes.
Take it out.
Yeah.
And just wash it.
Wash it. And season it.
So what are you trying to say? That is all the flavor in the crab there?
That is all the flavor. You mix that with boiled potato and you get the exact
taste. So if you're making if you're making curry crab and lumbering, you can put it in your curry too?
Yes, yeah.
You can separate in your
curry. Here, well, you'll give me two.
you want a few of the crab back
then? Yeah, with the yellow thing? Yeah. I'll go try it later. For sure, I'll go and try it. I got to make that on one side.
I believe me, you're gonna like it, right?
I feel so.
I'm telling you.
So yeah. That's crab fat.
Yeah.
It's crab fat, they really call it crab fat.
Very nice. So, we sing with your uncle, boy?
Yeah, man.
One day you went in the swamp and something happened to you.
Plenty things
happened, right?
What happened, boy? You must have a story.
I'll tell you something.
Yeah.
It have years ago.
Uh-huh.
How much years are in this business? When I was set 250 trap for the day.
Yeah.
And man going back in the night and shaking out all your crap.
Oh, yeah.
Since I stopped setting trap, I had them people surviving in life. Since I stopped setting trap, they're suffering now. That is to tell you.
Yeah, that's true.
Them is the work off for you then?
Yeah, when I was working, them was surviving.
Yeah.
I done the crap. Think my son and them really do it now.
Yeah. This video here was sponsored by a man in England.
Okay, man. That's the man, as well, man.
The man insists he will make a cook.
All right,
you understand?
Man. Okay.
So
nice,
he.
Very nice of him.
So he buying everything today.
Nice.
You understand? Anonymous guy from England. Here, what you name call at all?
Well,
you must
say
okay. Here, what you name call?
Nah, here, what you name call?
You must answer the sale at the same time.
Yeah, so everybody benefit. The car people, I go benefit.
Thanks to the man who helping out with it.
Yeah, that's some nice foreigners, but they're real helping out people in Trinidad.
Yeah, that is good.
Yeah.
And you see, England people is real nice people. Because I had dealings with them and they're real nice people.
They're nice, except coming to cricket.
Huh?
Yeah.
Except coming to cricket. We battling, we ain't like them. Oh, God. You had to wash this or anything? Or no, just so you're digging it out?
Yeah, you're taking a knife. Uh-huh. You're taking a knife and taking it out like this. This part here.
Yeah.
This part here.
That's it?
Yeah.
So you rinsed it or nothing, right?
Yeah, you could rinse it.
But you can get that rinse.
Yeah, the rinse.
Right. Right. So that way Maggie craft flavor and thing we'll be using to make the flavor?
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, look how I learned something today now.
You're putting this in a sifter, right?
A sifter, yeah. And you add a little water and
you're going to... You wash it. You put it in the sifter and you wash it. Because if you put it in a rice strainer, all will fall off.
Okay, all right, good.
So we just come out, watch.
That look like... That look, I could feel like it either just so
like...
It
like that. Yeah, get watch it.
So I'm looking... Real nice.
Yeah.
I tested all that today.
Yeah, boy, this is the real flavor in crab.
I go down and cook our three crab one side, just using this.
Yeah, well,
because there are some people, are dealing with, when they see a put out, they go boil ogee, all kind of thing, but I go do it.
Even though they boil ogee, they taste it, they always won't like it.
Well, that is it.
You can make the breast, you know?
Yeah.
You put in that in it.
Okay.
That is the thing for you.
Well, from now on, I ain't trying out with it, but when I taste it, I go see.
Yeah,
oh, God. I just follow anything my mother doing. If I see my mother doing something, I don't do it. You understand?
Yeah.
But it's nice to learn new things.
Yeah.
Always, boy. Every day is a learning day.
Yeah.
You never too big to learn.
No, yeah. Every day is a new process. You can learn something new.
Nice vibes. You can make some here. You can't blue crab when you cook it, then?
Yes. That is the best way to cook crab.
Okay. I'm making sure now, boy.
That's the best way to cook.
That's how we just use crab.
But the blue crab is really the beast, eh?
Yeah, the blue crab is a nice size. You get some nice size blue crab.
Real nice. When you clean this one, when you open it, but you could do that?
Yeah, no.
Let me see that size. Let me see that original size. Check for that size, people. I want to see the Gundy in that beast. Wow.
Well, I'm sure our next one just now.
Check him out. Monster. Real nice. Yeah. What are you going on here, boy? Wow. What is that, man? Uncle, maybe a crab in the bush there? I saw one crab get with. Well, you have a real crab here, man. Real nice. That we talking about. Bigger ones? Monsters.
You must come home and see how we mind them.
Yeah.
Oh, uh-huh.
We just mind them home.
Plenty for home.
Well, I'm gonna take a little more day. I tell our uncle Kai, I'm gonna catch about 4 crab.
Yeah, they're not coming. When we go out there, we just do it nice. We just catch not 4 crab, man. You might be lucky to get 4 half bag.
What are we gonna see? Make a full video on that. Yes, guys, there's the hole.
Yeah, that's the day, man.
How are you? Get real blessed up, eh?
Yes. Every bunch of you get extra, man.
Now we're talking about.
The only thing, and give me some problem today, man.
That ain't nothing, that's it. I go fix that when I go. Yeah. Don't forget the back, eh?
Yeah,
but I do that. Can't forget that at all. That's the main thing.
You have enough, eh?
Yeah. I plenty. Trying that for me.
You're gonna like this, man. You're gonna like this.
Uncle Krabby.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thanks, man. You enjoy your crabs.
Thanks, man. I will.
Yeah.
What's your name?
Susie.
Susie and Uncle Krabby. Oh.
Susie and Krabby, eh?
Krabby. Check them out right by the Carony Bridge. First stop. You can't miss it.
Best crab. Big hairy crab and blue crab, best prices too.
That's what we're talking about.
And every time you buy, you get one free.
You want to get something extra when you buy here by crabbing.
For sure.
We must say thank you for the sale and enjoy your crab.
Thank you, man. Bye-bye.
Well, by the way, we are passing in a little tiny party.
What do you mean?